I'm playing Magnus Dragon. This will be such a troll game. I can already see it. I feel so bad. I feel so bad. What is this scout placement again? What am I doing? Don't do this at home, kids. Good thing is I'm not like the clan who needs to scout a lot. Oh my god, that's amazing. For first tile. Stone's blocked. But wolf spawn is amazing. Perfect timing on that end as well. So I don't mine any stone this way, because I want to forge my dragonkin. So what I will do instead is actually mine the iron and forge feathers and dragonkin. Can easily go for sharp axes here as well, instead of usual carpentry, since I don't want to go for late game.
What is this? I'll actually go for colonization into blood, sweat, and tears. Maybe I should have went for blood, sweat, and tears, but I'm not sure. Should be enough spotting for now. Oh, there are dwarves. Relatively big map. Enough. Was a little bit much, but I just wanted to make sure this could end very, very badly. Doesn't notice it.
Yeah.
Why would that end badly? Because dwarves are kinda strong. They hit like a truck. Is he not kiting? Why doesn't he want to tank? But I wanna know.
Thank you. Okay.
Shame. I've always wanted to try that out.